हर खबर की अपडेट सबसे पहले पाने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें हमारे न्यूज चैनल को। घंटे का बटन दबाकर पाएं सबसे तेज समाचार आपके मोबाइल पर।
अगर आप फिल्म से कुछ और भी कर सकते, इट इज जस्ट लाइक इट्स आइसिंग ऑन योर केक। एंड अगर मैं अपने पैशंस या अपने आइडियाज वो क्रिएटिवली बना सकती हूँ, then I'm the happiest person.
There's always a thought and research behind any business. What's your thought and research about this business?
I think that this is a market that hasn't been tapped into properly, and agar wo tap in bhi kiya, then abhi bhi wo kaise bolte that idea openness. That idea of hai ram chaddi are yaar kaise this idea of no, I will not go into the store. Why does it have to be like that? Why can't it be just as commercial as, let's say, Victoria's Secret? Why does it have to be a certain way for a woman out there, a young girl? So that's my aim, from lipsticks to perfumes to keeping children busy with their, you know, with their families, and now, you know, innerwear, lingerie, you name it. आपको भी आपको ये चीज़ बिल्कुल मालूम है ये आंसर क्या है, बट आई थिंक मोर देन एनीथिंग व्हेन अ वुमन फील्स ग्रेट ऑन व्हाट शी इज वेयरिंग यू नो अंडरनीथ हर क्लोथ्स इट्स जस्ट इज इम्पोर्टेंट।
It's a daily utility, but still there's not awareness, I feel like, you know, why people are even very shy to talk about lingerie actually. You know,
but this is just a it's something that's been created amongst us, so let's try and break that, let's try and change that. And agar hum ek by ek dheere dheere ek person ka wo soch change kar sakte, then you know it's good.
Sunny, how do you see yourself as a business woman? Also, you are an actress definitely, but as a business woman, how good you are and you can handle it?
I like to think that I'm very good. My husband is better, I'll give him that, but Daniel aur main hum bilkul different cheeze karte business mein, lekin wo ek cheez ke liye hota hai, and our outcome, our goals are always the same. So I like to think that I'm a pretty good businesswoman.
And what is your USP going to be?
The USP is just being able to be free and being able to express yourself and being able to just be the best woman that you can.